Hello, and welcome to section 5.5. In this section, we look at complex eigenvalues and see how these often show up in applications involving circular motion.